Thank you. Thank you to Andrew Queen, helping me on stage, changing the strings when they break, setting it up, breaking it down. Thank you, man. On the harmony, vocals, and the soundboard, Mr. Louis Gossin. Thank you, Louis.
There's a doobie in my hand, on my shirt, and my suitcase, as I'm standing in line to check into my flight, and try to decide if I should get out of line. The line is really long, and I start thinking about this song, and about the hippie, and the festival that gave me the doobie, that is in my pocket, in my shirt, in my suitcase, that I'm planning on checking to my final destination, which is another festival with hippies and more doobies. So I don't really need the one that is in the pocket of my shirt, in my suitcase, and I wonder if I find it one of the blue, depending on their mood, they can put it in their pocket on the TSA shirt. Or maybe they're disgruntled and spark it where they stand, or maybe they will give it to their friends, to the cop who will put it in his pocket and give it to the roster that works at the Starbucks by gate 39, in hoping of continuing of receiving his free triple tall Americana shots on top, that he desperately needs that extra caffeine so that he can walk the miles and miles of luggage with his female German shoulder that he named David Ron. David Lennon song, or if he specs on that memory, cause I'm not really sure if David Lennon wrote it, but one thing is true, the cop he likes it, or maybe he will simply throw the doobie in the trash to avoid all the paperwork completely in the ash. And this is what is going through my brain as I exit the plane and walk it back. It's claimed to be great for a key change, but the suitcase never came, and I start to go insane as I pace around with visions of Guantanamo Bay. No need to drool, man, everything is cool. They found my suitcase on the way to Istanbul, and they got it just in time, put it on the next flight. Everything's okay, I should be seated the next day. Once again it never came, once again I go insane.
Because it's time to go, it's like an hour to the show without any traffic that I did not leave the time for. And now I've got road rage because it's behind. And I have to stop and smile because I suddenly realize that I'm wearing this shirt with a doobie in my pocket. It was never in my suitcase, I was wearing it the whole night.
Thank y'all very much. Have a great time.